All right, we have new details on a fire at a hotel in Oceanside this morning. Right now, power and water to the hotel are shut off, so people who are staying there need somewhere else to go. 19 of the 22 rooms at the Oceanside Inn and Suites were occupied when this fire broke out at around 4 o'clock this morning. Everyone had to be evacuated. Thankfully, no one was injured. The Oceanside Fire Department says no one was staying in that room where that fire started.